So I kind of have a problem here. How the hell am I going to upload my wrestling match on Friday at 5:30 p.m. when the wrestling match is live Friday at 8 p.m.? Too stupid! So apparently what's going to have to happen is I'm going to have to upload the match probably on Sunday because GTS Wrestling is on Saturday.
Whoa. What's going on?
I'm going up to my wrestling match.
You're not going up to no wrestling match!
I already
match.
Told you I was going to the wrestling match. Stop flapping your gums!
You know what? You're lucky I got that minivan for you, so at least I know you're safe. Instead of driving
we hate the minivan.
In that orange car.
We hate the minivan. Doo-Hop is going to be salty as a pretzel when
I
he sees it, too.
I wouldn't let you go unless you were going in that nice, safe minivan where you can't speed.
I'll go wherever I want. Too stupid. About fucking time you showed up, dude. We're going to be late for our friggin' match with Bronson and the Bull.
We'll get there. Hopefully not in that.
I don't have a choice, dude.
What the fuck is this?
Heel wife traded in my challenger, and I'm salty as a pretzel.
Dear
this
God
is fucking
almighty.
Horseshit, isn't it?
This is ridiculous. Do I be no soccer mom?
Listen to me. I already got the friggin' trunk loaded full of tables, and I already got the table garden out here ready.
You got tables in there?
Yeah. Look inside. Look inside. I didn't even have to yell. Doo-Wop, get the tables. They're already in there.
Doo-Wop is excited.
Those assholes, Jobber Clash,
right,
and TJ Whataways.
And Warren, right.
Yeah, they're going to be in a match. So we're going to fucking cuss them their match. And then we're going to beat Bronson. And then we're going to beat the Bull.
Yeah.
And then we're going to put all their asses straight through the table.
Doo-Wop is loving it, yeah.
Now, here's the other problem. The reason we couldn't go up to Creator Pro this week, because Brian Myers' fucking douche knot was on vacation.
Right? Oh, right, yeah, I saw him, right?
And guess what he texted me?
What'd he say?
He texted me and he's like, you better watch out. Your mailman's awfully mad. So that's why I got tables out here, in case Jerkoff Jamie happens to show up.
We'll pluck his ass through a table.
We're going to plant his ass in the table garden.
Yeah.
All right, but I haven't seen him, so let's get up to the show. Let's get up to the SWF show before we're too late.
All right, here we go. All
right. I hate driving this fucking jalopy. It's awful. All right, you ready to get on the road?
Let's get to moving, Grim.
Big, clunky box of shit.
This thing sucks, but at least it's got the tables.
Yeah, I hate this car. What do we got for this car?
We got three words for it.
What the fuck was that, Grim? Holy shit. What the hell did we hit?
What the fuck is
that?
Oh,
my God. What the fuck? We backed over this NBA Apple Balls wearing asshole?
Oh, it's the goddamn mailman.
Oh, goddammit.
Son of a bitch.
What the hell is this going to be now? Weekend at Jamie's?
Goddammit. What are we going to do, Grim?
We got to get to our damn match at SWF. Pick his ass up. Throw him into the lake. Get his ass up.
Here we go.
Come on, you dead body bitch. Come on, get up.
Drag him.
All right, drag him right over there. Shit! Oh, he's faking it! Oh, he just kicked me right in the wing.
Everybody's putting Jamie through tables. Time for Jamie to
get the table!
Oh, come on, you fucking piece of shit. Oh, goddammit, Doo-Wop! Oh, shoot! What are you doing to Doo-Wop? Oh, goddammit! Oh, goddammit, I got a fucking match to get to! We got a fucking match to get to! Oh, hey, leave him alone, you asshole!
Nailed it. Well, guess what? Nailed it!
Fuck you!
I got three words for you. Package is
delivered. Oh, God damn it. God damn it! Oh, God damn you! You fucking piece of shit! Oh, God damn it, Jimmy! God damn it! Oh, you motherfucker! Oh, Doo-Wop! Are you alright, dude? Doo-Wop! Come on, Doo-Wop! He's getting away! He's running into my backyard! Come on! I don't want that fucking asshole living in my shed again! Dude, he's gonna live in the fucking shed again. Come on! Come on, I'm gonna go get his ass.
You got it, Grim.
This motherfucker.
Oh,
lucky that we're busy.
Come on, Grim, get him.
Come on, motherfucker.
Get him, Grim.
Come on.
There you go. Yeah, super kick.
Double chin music.
Yeah.
Double chin music. We got a table.
Get him, yeah. Put two up to a table.
We
put it through a table.
We got a table. We're gonna plant his ass through the table garden.
Yeah.
We're gonna plant his ass through the table garden.
Get him, Grim.
Why, Jamie? We got three words for you!
Eat it! Yeah! Get him, Grim!
Ah.
There it is! Yeah!
Eat it! Yeah! Now let's get to that SWF!
Yeah, we got a match to do! I'm hurt! I mean, my back!
Are you gonna be alright for this match?
He put me through. I'll do my best, you know that. Do a good day.
Yeah. Don't worry, dude. We got this. Bronson and the Bull, we're gonna beat the fuck out of him.
Yeah.
Doo-Wop
is getting all hooked up.
And then we're gonna upload this match as soon as we possibly can. Right here, right on this channel.
Yeah.
And if you're not down with that, We got three words for you. Eat it.
Yeah.
He's lucky I'm out of breath. All right, fuck him up some more.
Look, they're having a doo-hop extravaganza.
Yeah, it's a doo-hop extravaganza.
Does she know anything about the doo-hop extravaganza?